strawberry, peach, and banana. All right, we're gonna make a quick smoothie. Today, strawberry, peach, and banana. Strawberry, peach, and banana. Right? And we got some sea moss. Add our mix. That's vanilla flavor, but let's add a little bit more vanilla. Kick it up a notch, right? So I'm gonna add like two teaspoons of that right here. Five spice. Nice little shakes. Right. And we are going to blend. So we get it as smooth as we would like it. Being that it's a high power blender, you can get it to a nice texture. Taste it already. Why? It's getting in hotter this year. Yes. And this is the first meal of the day. Oh man. Definitely. I'll go right here. Mm. Mm-hmm. So if you have the frozens, you could go with the frozens. If you don't have the frozen, you got your banana, you got your strawberry, you got your peach. Put it together. Also, I was going to go with the dark cherry. Next time, I may go with the dark cherry. Let me know. Let me know in the comments if you want me to try the dark cherry. But I got the dark cherry and I got a few other berry blends in the fridge. So, yeah. There you have it. There you have it, our sea moss, strawberry banana, peach blend. Yeah. Try it out. Hope you enjoy. Leave a comment below. Like and share.